would probably say my most recent memory about Mike. I remember about, let's say, about 2 or 3 years ago. I finally saw Mike and had a chance to talk to Mike about the impact he made on me, as far as on the field. I remember I was a junior, and Mike was a senior. And I remember Mike, one particular play when somebody was getting tackled. I forget who was tackling the person. But then when I saw Mike finishing off the tackle, literally the guy was already going down, but Mike wanted to make sure he was down. And I saw that, kind of stuck in the back of my head, and started realizing, like, you know, wow, that's exactly how you should play a game. You know, and then I remember looking at it and said, you know what? I want to be just like that. And literally in itself, I thought about it and said, that's how you finish off plays. You do that every time, you know, I mean, you'll make yourself a better player. And pretty much a few years back, like I said, my senior year, had an okay year or whatever. I never had a chance to talk to Mike because obviously he was in college. And, you know, we didn't do too well my senior year. But I tried to always try to represent what I thought he would want to see on the football field. And then a few years back at a barbecue, I saw Mike and had the opportunity to tell him that, you know, don't take it the wrong way, that, you know, when I remember I would see you play, you inspired me. And like my senior year, I always wanted to, like, to replicate what you did on the field, because to me, I thought it was just amazing. You know, like, literally in itself, you go all out every play and literally leave it all on the field, which is what you did, you know. And I was telling him this, and he looked at me, was like, you know, he had nothing to say. But like I said, I just always wanted to tell you that, Mike. And then, you know, he took it and said, all right, definitely, thank you, I appreciated it, you know. I mean, all he knew was to play like that, he said. And that was that. And it made sense to me, you know, leave it all on the field. And like I said, he would go out there and lead people, and you would want to follow him. You know, he was a true leader, true definition of a leader. I mean, I look at it now, even me, myself, the way I try to go about how I live is just the same way, you know. Fearless, I mean, Mike was a warrior. You know, and I try to replicate that, but I mean, not the way he could, but he was definitely someone I can say that you look at like he went through a brick wall for you. So